a dog that has the ability to work past this invisible barrier. We have somebody set up out here. That would be Kat. Kat is ready.
Ready when you are.
Let's show you what a mark will look like with a versatile dog. Good. Send it.
Hey!
Thunder. Attaboy! Now, in that mark, he floated a little bit downwind. You guys with labs are gonna be saying, ah, that's not good enough. But with versatile dogs specifically, they do work the wind more, as that is what they are bred and designed to do.